don't know what you're talking about. You made me break my damn nail. Are you ready to talk?
Okay. Okay. I don't know where he is. I don't know.
How did he pay you?
Answer her. In cash.
How much?
$25,000.
$25,000. Well, it sure ain't in this purse.
How did it work?
What?
Why not?
All that he said, that he'd pay me if I told you that a judge needed to see you had a lot of money in the bank. That's it. That's all I did. That's all I did.
Where's the cash that he gave me?
I spent it.
All of it?
Yes. Please don't tell anybody. I can lose my job. I won't call the police. Just please don't tell anybody.
Police? Bitch, you could lose your damn life right now if you don't give me my $25,000 back.
Okay. I'll go to my credit union.
$100.
I can't get $100.
You better.
Okay, I'll try.
You got 6 hours.
6 hours? Are you crazy? I can't get it in 6 hours.
You don't know I'm crazy, Minnie. And my son.
Your son? Wait, I can't do that.
Listen to me. I'm serious. I'm gonna let you walk out that door right now. You have 6 hours to get my money and my son. And a recommendation from you that I should have custody. Do you understand me?
Yes.
I want to know where Oscar is.
I don't know.
Well, you need to find out.
How?
I don't know. Find
I don't know.
Get your sorry ass out of here.
You know we may not find him.
We have to.
I hope you're thinking about Plan B.